So here's how to fill out step number one of your Sprial spelling notebook. Turn to the section with this week's lesson, and the second page of that section has your spelling word list on it with two blanks to the right of each word. In the blanks, write each spelling word out twice in your spelling Sprial notebook using your pencil.